I may have been wrong about you. Takes a lot to lead a squad like Havoc. Wasn't convinced you had it in you. Thought you were inexperienced, untested. But you've got good instincts. Turned out to be a first-class leader.
Wait, let me record this. I need proof.
Let's not make a big deal out of this. I'll admit, that business on Ord Mantell still irks me. But it landed me in the most elite squad in the Republic, under one of the finest commanders I've served with. So I can't complain too much.